I've been working on this book on emotions that people have been asking me to do. But the process of getting this book done have been so emotional. Really, it was really amazing. And so when I was working with my editors, I just called it emotional book. What's happening with our emotional book? So I think it's been really a wonderful experience, you know, of kind of like direct experience into letters.